now take you to George Edick's Club Imperial, where Mizerany, king of high trades, presents Party Time, featuring Ike Turner and his Rhythm Kings, the national rock and roll champs. This is a George Edick Enterprise production. And here's George.
Well, hi, guys and gals. Let's soothe it down a little bit. We'd like to welcome you to Party Time again and hope you enjoy all the little acts we have for you today. We have our national rock and roll champions, Teddy Cole, dancing with a new partner, Joan Richards. And we like to get things really rolling and have lots of real good party time for you. If you see this fire extinguisher here, you know what that's for. We're just being a little precautious on things now to make sure that all fires are put out. For the benefit of those that were here last week, that didn't see the show last week, rather, I'd like to mention that our boy Steve Mizerany got a fire started here. We had to get the thing put out. And our fire extinguisher didn't work, and we had to call the fire department on. But anyhow, talking about Steve Mizerany, I think we ought to listen to him right now.
Hello? I got some pizza in the back. Tony Russo and John Russo down at Antonio's sent it to me. Thanks a lot, boys. That pizza's going to be good tonight. I want to show you a Norge automatic washer. It has two speeds. Imagine a washer with two speeds and with a lint filter. And it has the safety. If you overload it, it stops. And it's a full capacity. And it's a Norge. How much you think that is, George Edick, over there? This Norge here is two speeds, a slow and then a fast agitator for $169.95. And we do our own financing. You heard me? $169.95, and we do our own financing. Thanks.
There's a friendly Mizerany store at 10th and State in East St. Louis, 6279 Natural Bridge in Pine Lawn, and other Mizerany stores in Maplewood, Apton, and South St. Louis. Well, I have a record here by Artistic Label, one of Ike Turner's latest recordings, and I understand from Mike that it's in the top 50. This is done by Tommy Hodges. So what do you say we give a listen to Tommy Hodges as he turns out with the new recording, I Know You Don't Love Me.
Tommy Hodges, real fine.
I'd like to mention this, that Ike Turner and the boys, they play at the Club Imperial every Tuesday and Friday. We've got a special date this coming Friday, so we'd all like to see you out there with bells on. I'd like to mention, too, that, you know, the cha-cha-cha seems to be the big thing these days, and I think Ike has more or less a little bit of the rock and roll type of cha-cha. So, Ike, can we give out a little bit of rock and roll cha-cha?
Everybody likes a cha-cha-cha.
I took my baby to the hop last night, and much to my surprise, when we got there, she hit me with the noose right between the eyes. She said she couldn't do
cha-cha-cha.
She said she couldn't do
cha-cha-cha.
She couldn't
cha-cha-cha.
She couldn't
cha-cha-cha. My baby couldn't do the cha-cha-cha.
I told her not to worry, they'd play some other dance. But we did there for an hour and a half, and we never got the chance. For every song they play,
cha-cha-cha.
For every song they play,
cha-cha-cha.
Time to let
cha-cha-cha.
Tea for two,
cha-cha-cha. For every song they play, the cha-cha-cha.
I told her not to worry, there's only one thing we can do. Baby, if you let me take you by the hand, I'm gonna teach this dance to you. Then I told her 1, 2,
cha-cha-cha.
And 1, 2,
cha-cha-cha.
And up now, baby,
cha-cha-cha.
And back now,
cha-cha-cha.
And turn now,
cha-cha-cha.
And pause now,
cha-cha-cha. Everybody likes a cha-cha-cha.
We kept on dancing, and was I surprised, you see? After we practiced for a little while, she was doing it better than me. Now my baby loves to do
cha-cha-cha.
My baby loves to do
cha-cha-cha.
She loves the
cha-cha-cha.
She loves
the cha-cha-cha. I taught my baby how to cha-cha-cha.
Now it's 1, 2,
cha-cha-cha.
And 1, 2,
cha-cha-cha.
And up now, baby,
cha-cha-cha.
And back now,
cha-cha-cha.
And turn now,
cha-cha-cha.
And pause now,
cha-cha-cha.
Well, it looks like we have a special guest here with us tonight, and I'd like for you to meet a young lady we have with us, Mrs. Georgia Buckowitz. And Miss Buckowitz, what brings you here with us?
Well, I came here to watch your rock and roll program. I'm very interested in the young people in our city, and I thought I would be interested in seeing this tonight.
What do you think of rock and roll?
Well, I think it's really a dance of the times and the age that we're living in, just as the Charleston and several other dances were in the past.
Well, that's fine. I might mention this, that you're a candidate for what now?
I'm a candidate for the Board of Education in the city of St. Louis on April the 7th. And I'm very interested in our children in this city, the young ones and the older ones attending public schools. And being a citizen, I thought it was my duty to perform my task as I see it by running for the Board of Education. And if elected, I certainly will look into all the needs of our schools in St. Louis.
Well, that's wonderful. And I understand you are the only lady candidate, is that right?
Yes, I am the only lady candidate running for the board.
Well, fine. It's nice having you here, and I hope you
Very
enjoy
nice
our program.
Being here.
Now we'd like to have you watch something that's really swinging this time. We have the National Rock and Roll Champions here tonight. As a matter of fact, I'm proud to say that I did sponsor him here at the Harvest Moon in St. Louis to win that Harvest Moon, then go up to Chicago and win the national championship. So if we're ready, I'd like to have you meet him now, Teddy Cole dancing with his new partner, Joan Richards. Music. Bye.
Thank you.
great, Teddy boy. Real, real great. Tell me, Teddy, how long have you been dancing about?
I can't breathe.
I'll have to give him a chance to get his breath there. What was that commercial you wanted to get in about a certain dance you're going to be at or handling?
Come on, I'm giving a dance May 23rd. At North St. Louis Turner Hall. 20th and Salisbury, and the boy Ike and his boys will be there.
Let's remind him, too, that Ike Turner is playing at the Club Imperial every
Tuesday night.
And Friday night.
Swinging.
And we like
there.
To have him come out there. Joan, how's the field dancing with our boy Teddy? You wasn't his actual partner when he won the championship, but how do you like dancing with him now?
Crazy, Ike.
Lots of crazy, real crazy talk
real crazy.
Here. Well, we've got what we call one of the craziest announcers, too. Have you heard about that?
It's
Steve Mizerany. So you fellas just sit tight here, and we'd like to bring on one of the most fabulous and one of the most talked about announcers in our city today, Steve Mizerany. Steve?
6, 8, 10, 12, 16, 18, 20. This is a 20 cubic footer. I want to make sure, because when us boys, my brothers and Joe Ferret and my brothers say we got a 20 cubic foot box, we mean it's a 20 cubic footer. This is a Norge. It holds 700 pounds of frozen food. Let me get my crown. Then I'll tell you how low the price is. These lights hurt my bald head, but that don't mean nothing. I don't want to be ridiculous. People told me that, but my prices ain't ridiculous. And we've got other ones at a low price, but this is a 20-footer, $279.95. 700 pounds, a North 20-cubic footer box. We got 15-cubic foot box at $229.95. And where I'm on the sales floor and then I myself, come on down. I'll give you a price. I'll finance it for you. I won't give you a lot of red tape, a lot of that baloney, and I'll give you anything you want, and I'm on the sales floor myself with no money down.
There's a friendly Mizerany store at 2733 Sutton in Maplewood, 9516 Gravois in Afton, and other Mizerany stores in South St. Louis, Pine Lawn, and East St. Louis. Well, that's what I mean, boy. One of the finest and one of the most talked about announcers in our town today. And talking about people who are being talked about is our boy Ike Turner and his band. You know, we have a fan club for him, and we have these cards. If you'd like to join the Ike Turner fan club, just send us a card here at ATVI Channel 2, or if you'd like to send a card right directly to the club at 6324 West Florissant, that good fellow, we'll be glad to acknowledge you as one of our fan club members. But be sure to put your name, address, and phone number. Now, getting back to Ike Turner and the boys, here's one of the most popular tunes of the day, So Fine.
Yeah, my baby's so dumb.
Ike Turner. Ike, come over here a minute, would you please? Set that there guitar down, and I'd like to let the people see who Ike Turner is. And this, guys and gals, is our fabulous Ike Turner. Ike, how long have you had your group?
About 5 years, 5 or 6 years.
5 or 6 years. What's some of the newest recordings you're making now?
Well, we have one number coming out called Box Top, which we recorded about 6 months ago. We released it here in the city, but we didn't release it nationally. And now we have another one coming out in a couple of days called Real Neat. You know, that's in the pop field. And we also have Rhythm and Blues number out now. I know you don't love me no more.
That's a real neat number, I bet.
It is.
Well, we have a boy with your band by the name of Jimmy Thomas. And he does a real tremendous number, which was a real hit record. What was the name of that tune?
Splish Splash.
Splish Splash? Well, he hasn't got ready to splish splash yet, so we'll have to wait till he gets in his bathtub and give him a chance to get splish splash. So why don't you get over there and start him off? And I'd like to mention the fact that Ike Turner, again, and the boys are over at the Club Imperial this coming Tuesday and next Friday. We'd like to have you down and join us any Tuesday or Friday. And, of course, we'd like to have you go down to the Mizerany's and get some of those low prices that Steve has to offer. And now let's give a listen to our boy, Jimmy Thomas, as he does Splish Splash.
Taking a bath on about Saturday night. Ho! He rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, I put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me, then I opened the door. And then, splash, splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a rocking and a rolling, moving and a grooving, feeling with the ceiling, rocking and a rolling. Bing bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah, feel the bop that they were doing the hop while all the kings had a dancing bug. Well, lollipop with a Pegasus, good golly, Miss Molly wasn't even there too. And then, splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on, yeah. I started rocking and rolling, moving and grooving, feeling with the ceiling, rocking and rolling, hey there. Bing bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah, feel pop, they were doing the hop while all the kings had a dancing book. Well, lollipop with a Pegasus, good golly, Miss Molly wasn't even there too. And then, splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on, yeah. I started rocking and rolling, moving and grooving, feeling with the ceiling, rocking and rolling, hey there.
Here we are. Come on. They lost me. I get around a little bit, but here's some of the kids from down at our Club Imperial, and some of our best jitterbugs in the country come here. In fact, they have a style which they call the Imperial style that jitterbugs do, or rock and roll style. But anyhow, it looks like we're running a little ahead of time. And Ike, you didn't know this, but listen to me real quietly now. We're going to do Charlie Brown and Let the Kids Dance. So will you strike up with Charlie Brown? After the commercial. They found me up here. All right, then let's give a listen to Steve Mizerany right over here. Steve?
I want to say hello to my good friend, Dr. Carney, Joseph Carney. Thanks, Doc, for taking care of me. Did you say you got a low price? I'm talking about you guy that walks around and says, well, Mizerany don't give a low price. I can get it wholesale. You can get it wholesale? I don't care where you go. Wholesale. Yeah, I'm not mad or nothing, folks. Wholesale or going to a friend of yours or anything like that. Get that so-called low price. Then compare my price. I'll show you I've got the best price. Here's a Norge two-door box. Fully automatic defrost. This is in case of a fire we had that last time. And it has sliding shelves. It has aluminum shelves on the door. 125-pound freezer. 5 seconds. This here one, $279.95. And I'll finance it for you.
I know that's him. 7 comes 11 down in the boys' gym. Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. He's a clown, and Charlie Brown. He's gonna get hurt, just you wait and see.
Everybody always picking on me.
Who's always running on the wall? Who's always pooping in the hall? Who's always doing this ball? It's who?
Me?
Yeah, you.
In the classroom, cool and slow. Who calls the English teacher daddy? Oh, Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. He's a clown, and Charlie Brown. He's gonna get hurt. Get your way to see.
Why's everybody always picking on me?
Who walks in the classroom cool and slow? Who calls the English teacher daddy? Oh, Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. He's a clown, and Charlie Brown. He's gonna get hurt, just you wait and see.
Why's everybody always picking on me?
Well, it's party time at the Club Imperial, and man, let me say this much. You try to write a show, produce a show, and then you're emceeing the show, it gets kind of rough sometimes. I wasn't sure what was going to happen there myself. But at about this time, we'd like to have you listen to the band with one of their nice new tunes. It's Senior Blues as we close our show. And we hope you enjoyed yourself at our party time, and we'd like to have you join us again 2 weeks from tonight. So until we see you again, I want to wish you a very happy good evening and good night. Thank you. We'll be right back.
This has been a George Edick Enterprise production, directed by Bill Leonard. Photos by Phil Hasser. Sponsored by Mizerany, King of High Trades. Join us next Saturday as Mizerany presents The Three Musketeers. And 2 weeks from tonight, it's party time at George Edick's Club Imperial with the Versatones, Harley Day, the Imperialettes, with fun and enjoyment for all.